style. I said, Pat, can I only get the spinnaker gear? She goes down and gets all the spinnaker gear, everything. And she's got it around her, all around her. She looked like one of the, I don't know if you remember the 6 day race, where the Israelis in 6 days beat the hell out of it. At any rate, listen to something. You'll never feel anything better than this. Okay. So she comes up. Now we've been sailing all night long.
Uh-huh.
And we're in contention. This is the Mills race. This is the biggest race on the Great Lakes. So she comes up with all the spinnaker gear around her. And her brother is in the cockpit with me. And the brother, she comes up and she looks at her brother, who's had a few drinks. It doesn't help us too much.
Had a few drinks at 6 in the morning?
Yeah.
All night long.
He looks at Pat, and Pat says, now. And he says, now what? He was completely useless. Pat and I put that spinnaker up ourselves.
Yeah.
Shot right in front of the monument and took number one.
Ah, nice.
And that's the flag that I'm taking home tonight.
Were you not? We forgot to raise the flags.
I know we were going to raise those flags and fly them for you, but we'll have to do that next time.
That's awesome.
Well, I want to take home.
Were you not in first
place? I'm taking home that today.
Grandpa, were you not in first place before you guys raised the spinnaker?
Well, we didn't know, because you raised them all night long.
Okay.
And there's all kinds of boats.
Were there any boats in front of you?
Oh, yeah, but from different classes, you know.
Yeah, okay.
You don't know.
So you got first place in your class.
Right,
gotcha.
Right. Oh, it was.
You still shot in front of all the boats.
Oh, yeah, of course. It was a big thing, because the Mills race had been reincarnated.
Yeah.
Yeah, there was. 25 years.
Yeah.
They had TV people down there. They had people from the papers interviewing us.
That's cool. When was this?
Pretty nice. When did that? Mm.
Grandpa, when was this?
When was this, Joe?
When was this? Oh, I don't know.
It says so on the flag.
87.
Oh, it was like 81.
81?
Yeah, 81.
Something like that.
Hey, Dad, I just want to give you an FYI.
Yeah.
I noticed that on the NHD pin, yeah. There usually is something to secure the pin. I don't know where it is, but it fell off.
I know, it fell off.
Yeah,
I don't know where it is.
Yeah, so if I were you, yeah. If I wanted to secure the pin, instead of just leaving it like that, I would bend this metal bar, like just bend it so it's more secure on your head. Or you can just remove it and do something else.
All right.
I know how it is, though. Mine always falls off, so you have to be mindful of it.
All right.
Also, by the way, look at where we are right now.
Yeah.